game is on. Curtis Lazar wins the opening draw. Lazar in front of the Zamboni doors. The Bruins wearing their reverse retro sweaters. Hall misstick handles the puck. Finds it. Daniel Vladar sends it hard. It handcuffed Zboril, and Sam Reinhart pots the gift.
Yeah, it was almost a direct pass from Vladar right to Sam Reinhart, and he's going to get back to the front of the net in a hurry. Got to kill it. Is the wraparound, and just poor communication from a goaltender that's relatively green in a Bruins uniform, trying to have good communication with Zboril, who's first year in the NHL. And it's a direct pass right to Reinhart.
McAvoy feeds it right up the middle for Frederick. Jeff Skinner closes. A juicy rebound off the Vladar save. Away from Mittelstadt, but Lazar intercepts the pass. Rasmus Dahlin. Frederick takes the puck away and almost spins it in. Colin Miller up but not out. McAvoy past the goal line. Seneschen sturds it in front. Coyle's shot. Dribbles by the post. Seneschen keeps it alive. A lofted backhand by Bjork.
Dump in by Anders Bjork, and good pressure by Seneschen, and a good pinch down the wall by McAvoy. It was Seneschen that had the chance. I thought it was Stadiga, but it was Seneschen.
Back to Charlie Coyle. McAvoy finds it. Camper right on Ullmark. Frederick retrieves the puck. Seconds of the power play. McAvoy to Camper. The drive. Lazar with the block. Frederick steals. Craig Smith to McAvoy. Ullmark sticks it aside. Two shots during the power play for the Bruins. Dahlin takes a number. Eakin lofts the backhand into the corner. A good bid by Joki Haru, the defenseman, jumping up. Shovel pass from Lauzon to Krejci, to Ritchie, to Craig Smith. Takes it wide, opening things up. Camper's shot. Skinner going for the tip, but Clifton was there for the block. Bergeron with Pastrnak going middle. Waves one in on Ullmark.
To his credit. Yeah, they talk about Jack Eichel being sick of losing.
Richie's backhand. Ullmark makes the save. Maneuvers along the wall. Steven Camper across to Craig Smith. To Camper. Frederick with a shooting angle. Glove stopped by Ullmark. Coyle across ice to Camper. Back to five on five. The deflected shot lands in Ullmark's glove. Dahlin to the middle of the line. Mittelstadt tries a move, and Vladar stones him with the left leg.
A little bit on an early PK, but there's going to be some rust. Here he is trying to make the right play, make a play on the puck, and he gets a little lucky. Unlucky, goes through his skates. Mittelstadt has a chance, tries to go backhand.
Charlie Coyle and Chris Wagner are the penalty-killing forwards. Charlie McAvoy and Jeremy Lauzon, the D pair, to start the second period on the penalty kill. Jacob Bryson rushes into the Boston zone. Sam Reinhart right on Daniel Vladar, and Vladar smothers the rebound. Cody Eakin ties up Bergeron. Rasmus Dahlin skates it right over the center dot. Jeff Skinner going around Clifton, and Vladar has to hold the short side. Trent Frederick gets sat down on Bryson's check. Pasternak's bullet off the short feed to Bergeron. The fans are making a lot of noise. Pasternak across the slot. No possession for Buffalo. Grizzlick scores! Charlie Coyle for the third time in two games, making a massive screen, and the Bruins tie it.
Money getting open. Buffalo had a couple opportunities maybe to get possession in this case, but the Bruins do enough to keep possession and keep moving. Grizzlick's at his best when he is moving. That's his best asset, is his skating ability. Had his eyes up the entire way. He's looking. I got to get this between the posts, but I got to give Coyle a chance maybe to get a redirect in front.
Cody Eakin across the slot. Pozo around the circle. Dahlin to Joki Haru is saved by Vladara and a flying rebound. Kyle Opposal scores his second goal in as many games against Boston.
Opportunity on a breakout, but the wraparound, the winger's not there. You got to make a better decision. You got to manage the puck a little bit better. And this is a nice goal by Opposal. He really doesn't have much option except one timer with his backhand and hope it finds the back of the net. And he's successful at doing it.
Grizzlick out high. Krejci fakes the shot into the slot. The tip by Bergeron. A scramble for the loose puck. Krejci comes up with it. Back to Grizzlick. Third period underway. McAvoy. The Borel along the line. McAvoy quickly down below the circle. Comes out from behind the goal. Through the slot. The puck gets away. He's still got it. Cross ice. And Charlie McAvoy puts on a skating exhibition with Nick Ritchie jamming in front. And the Bruins have tied it.
You can take this all the way back to the breakout pass by Stephen Kampfer. An entry into the offensive zone with possession, and then it was all Charlie McAvoy. He has had great legs all afternoon. You know, joking in between the second and third period, you probably like saying, I'm going to play 73 and 48 the entire third period on the back end, at least until we get control of this hockey game. It's a good bounce, but it's a clinic on puck possession, skating ability.
Bergeron swipes it out of the zone. Cody Eakin, the quick re-entry. Pasternak on a seam pass. Elmark denies him.
On the Pasternak chance. The Bruins free up the puck. Quick recognition by Bergeron. Pasternak stretches the neutral zone. He tries to...
Coyle slides it back to McAvoy around the perimeter. Krejci to McAvoy. Pasternak loads up, and Ullmark makes his left-to-right move to block that one. Out of play.
Different combination now with Coyle out there. He made a great second-effort play on the initial faceoff. And then the Bruins rotate into that high umbrella in order to free up Pasternak for the one-timer on the elbow. Ullmark's going to get across.
Bruins might have gotten away with a hand pass there.
No, it wasn't.
Craig Smith to Ritchie, looking for Krejci in front. Loose puck. Smith scores! Craig Smith buries it, and the Bruins come from behind the lead for the first time this afternoon.
Put a glove hand on it, but it's just great effort. It starts in the neutral zone. Smith fights through his check. Good pickup of the skates by Ritchie. That's a puck out of midair. Krejci keeps it alive. Smith gets to the scoring area. Now, this is just hard work. You love to get rewarded for your hard work. It means you're playing the right way. You're on the right side of the puck. You're getting inside position. This is where the goals are scored. For
final 15 seconds. Buffalo pulls the goalie again. Olofsson's shot saved by Vladar. And the Buffalo Sabres stand with the Washington Caps of 1975 and the San Jose Sharks of 1993. 17 consecutive losses, the second longest in NHL history.